the monster ghost is back from decades in exile. After an epic defeat by El Campeón and El Forzudo, they cannot face their ancient enemy alone. They need an ally. And that ally has stepped up. It's the courageous Toro Loco.
From the depths of the underworld,
it is the fearsome monster ghost. The monster ghost plotted his revenge against his old rivals, El Campeón and El Forzudo. One luchador alone cannot stand against the monster ghost. Here comes El Campeón to help defend Toro Loco.
A shotgun is sneaking up on you.
Icone! Toro Loco does not hesitate to take it.
That move will take them closer to glorious victory.
This powerful pair cannot defeat the fearsome monster ghost. Wait, El Forzudo has arrived to join the battle.
The tunnels have become the ultimate lucha ring. Who will be victorious first?
Luchadores work together, they can drive away a terror like the monster ghost. I cannot wait to see what buzz of Lucha de Carreteras await us in the future.